Hey guys, Ray Galluccio from Galluccio Collectibles again, and here's an update so far on this famous bike I've been telling you about from the, in the Wayback Machine from this famous bike movie in the 80s. Should we get close? I think people that grew up when I did will recognize this thing as shaping up to be that famous bike from the 80s, but or the bike enthusiasts. So we're getting close. Getting close to getting it done. And here's some other stuff we'll be working on probably today or tomorrow. The tank and the buttons we'll be putting on the tank. Push buttons to activate, you know, in real world, you know, imaginary stuff. But in the movie, it activates certain stuff. And stuff that, some fins that'll be going on the saddlebag set we'll be getting soon. These goes on the front wheel. So it goes on the front wheel. Obviously, they're not gonna look like this. They'll be painted, and some decals will be added to them. This goes on the chain guard. Obviously, it'll be painted and detailed. And of course, these go on the fenders, the front and rear fender, to stop the mud from getting on the bike. Okay, guys. So, there it is. There's the update. We will keep you updated and give you more information as we go along. All right. Remember, guys, always play with your toys. Bye.